Hello, my name is Dr. Jim Burch, and I'm one of the faculty members here with the Strategic Intelligence Program. I'm also the facilitator for the first class that you're going to have, and it's titled Intelligence Integration. And this is really where we get to deal with some of the current intelligence issues that face the community today. And during the residency, our focus is to get to know one another and to build a relationship so that when you transition into the virtual classroom, you can hit the ground running. One of the challenges that you will have in your first month here with the program is really getting acclimated back into a classroom environment. What I've seen is that you have students that maybe were in school a year ago, or they finished their master's degree 6 months ago, and you have other students that have been out of school for over a decade. So one of the challenges is really to get back into the routine of reading and writing and networking with not only your instructors, but your classmates, and to just get back into that environment to where you're starting to critically evaluate the issues that are introduced in your first class. One of the things that the university does really well is to, in the first residency, is to bring students on board so that they can not only meet each other, but also network with the faculty. The key elements as well, since we facilitate an online program, is to have different components of the university here during the residency period to go through the virtual classroom and all the various applications such as Adobe Connect and all the resources that are available through the university's library. One of the other aspects of the residency that I find works really well is the ability not only to interact with the various faculty, but also to get that one-on-one time to start reaching out to faculty members that have like-minded interest and to really start a mentoring relationship. Students who have progressed successfully through this program are doing so because they've taken that time up front to develop that relationship. What I find best for students to transition is to really communicate early and communicate often on ideas and just whether they're concerns or just generally adjusting to the program. The one key takeaway is that you have to realize that you can't do it on your own. It's going to be challenging, but the faculty and your classmates are here to support you through that first month. But that first month is critical.